Bottom, a little struggle through that.
But down goes Peick.
Oh, and he is not happy about Friese at all.
That's going to cost him.
And this is what happened.
Friese's in the red, Peick in the yellow and blue. They get together. Pretty innocent. Blocked the line there. Peick got the short end of the stick there. Short straw on that. This, though, was totally intentional by Friese. He goes in really aggressive, way too aggressive. And, of course, Peick, his emotions overcome him, and he lets loose.